Hey guys, my name is Zachary and welcome to my channel. And today I'm gonna be reacting to Phone Opera, which is called the song Dumb. That's the name.
Which is up in my room, and I don't want to get it because I'd make my video more cringe.
Keep doing this video.
So, yeah. So pretty much, I solve it the same way, except faster. And
yeah,
you better like
good.
That video, or else.
Sorry, that's just my dog. He's like barking at other people.
Or else this cube won't be solved. Okay. That's just cringe. Okay, let's get started and start. Okay, so pretty much,
I know
I learned how to
bit.
Do
that's
the
funny.
Rubik's
yeah.
Cube about
knows in different directions.
Half a year ago now, and I've gotten.
Oh yeah, and guys, please
like,
subscribe,
like,
and comment down below for Colin. Because me and him are friends.
Weird skills.
And plus, in we're both wearing a Boy Scout shirt. Because see, I'm wearing my 247
like
Class B, and he's wearing his borrow shirt.
I guess I'm not bad if
so
I can
we're both in the same troop.
Just
that's how I know him.
So pretty much, I solve the Rubik's Cube for a living. I get $10 a day. That is fake. Do not take what I said into words for real life. And so pretty much, I just do this for fun because I have no life.
Wait, do you say he has no life?
You just, like, solve it.
Me and my other arm
is
can't
there any
now.
Other way to explain that?
But, it's kind of easier than the one I'm holding with the iPad with.
Really
but the one I'm not holding the iPad with, it's kind of a little hard to do.
And my
and
fastest
and it's been down
time
there
solving
too.
It was 1 minute 18 seconds. That was
just,
a very lucky solve.
Just, a little more up
and
downward.
I just barely got that solved. But I got it, and I'm not trying to brag, because that's actually a pretty slow time.
I mean, it can be pretty slow, but you always need to take your time.
Okay.
And you said, just in case you didn't hear him, you said, what is my
life? I can fix this easy peasy lemon squeezy. There we go. You see how I got, like, this middle row solved? Yeah, that's what I have to do with it. This is about to hit the 5 minute mark, isn't it? Okay. Let's just get this over and done with it.
Okay. Thought things coming down, but no. I say this video is actually kind of great. visual, because this is kind of good, because he's trying to teach you guys how to do a Rubik's Cube a little faster.
Kind of cool.
Maybe one time, maybe I can do that, but it may take me a while to do.
It is a good game. It is spelled IDLE space HEROES.
I don't know his spelling, really.
I'm not even sure if I spelled that right. And so if you download it, I can tell you a secret. Actually, I'll just tell you a secret right now. You can get a 5-star hero.
Yeah, you always can.
And if you get a 5-star
hero, I'm seeing
some
in the background, but
it
doesn't really bother me.
And so all you have to do is go in the bottom left, I think. And then you go to,
man,
like,
looks like I'm recording. I'm recording this thing. Looks like I'm
kind of
a little invisible, because I'm seeing right through my. It looks kind of a little half clear and half.
And then
that other thing. Like, you can half see me, you can half not see me.
You want with that 5-star.
That's kind of weird on recording. And plus, guys, remember, this is my channel, not his. He does have a channel, but this is also my channel. I'm reacting to him, he's not reacting to me. And also, it would be weird for video chatting on YouTube. But I don't know, no one's gonna like that too well. So I'd rather not do that.
And I'm not done solving it, so don't think that I just solved it.
Sorry about Lucky, my dog. He'll stop barking here in a minute.
Video? How?
Yeah.
Because this is so cringe, and you're probably bored
stop.
Half to death.
Lucky, you'll stop.
Waiting for me to tell you.
You just saw something upstairs.
And so then I have to mix it up again. And then I poop my pants, and then I'm good to go. I hope this doesn't get demonetized.
I hope it doesn't either.
Okay, so pretty much, how did I not mix it up? Sorry, I'm.
It'd take a little bit to mix it up.
Feeling weird because I didn't.
But really, you don't have to. You always can take your time on a Rubik's Cube.
And so, pretty much, if you don't know how to do an algorithm, you have to restart. I think I've explained too much here. Let's just.
I think
he's playing
just kind of good. And also, I think Colin. If Colin's watching this video, maybe I could say this. Colin, you're awesome. And I like your channel.
Okay, I honestly don't know how to
do. And I really like his channel, actually, because this channel is pretty good.
Okay,
plus,
sorry.
We both have a channel. Maybe you can react to my. Maybe you'll be experiencing that you'll be reacting to my videos. I'm recording. Like I'm doing to this channel.
It's solved. And that's what I call. Domination. Sorry
the whole
for the cringe,
domination.
That's what I have to do.
Oh yeah, that's.
Yeah,
that
so do good at school because school has started.
Yeah, he goes to PRT and I go to ONW in Boston. That starts from YouTube. All right, that ends the video here. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below, and. Thanks for watching, and game on.